shack, I tell
you.
Had
that.
Dungeons. My wife is terrible. She's the worst dungeon master I've ever played with. You know, I'm moping wizards everywhere.
I need to.
One step ahead of me at every step that you go.
I'm answering something.
There's no way you can terrible. Oh, God. What are you doing?
Hello.
Thank you. Okay. Anywho, yeah, she's like the worst.
Oh,
I bet
she was terrible.
Leave that alone.
Okay.
So, as you can see here, we've got a fully functioning being here.
So what do you plan to do with her?
As we were just talking about games, I figured I'd give them a spin on some of these old computer games I got here.
I'm not going anywhere near them. I think I looked better in the last one. I'll never make it. It looks like a turtle, but I think it's a walnut. That one's pretty far away. I don't think I can jump that far.
Just kind of wrap things up here and say goodnight. You're leaving.
You want me to go? Oh, okay. Well,
you like it, do you?
I'm really surprised. I didn't know what to expect. The content is varied.
Steve, I'm excited.
I can't tell.
I'm excited. I want. Go on.
What exactly are you trying to say in the lyrics?
In the lyrics?
The music industry really looks towards that, and that's what my songs are about.
In this song, it's a kind of a unique song lyrically because I'm talking about a love for a woman. And what's the matter? How do you put your records out? You're on your own label, is that right? And people order records through you. They send to your home. I'm going to press this up as a single. I thought I would start with a single. There's a company in New York called Giraffe Records, and they're willing to put out my single. On the flip side, I'm going to put something about going out to space, some space music, some kind of synthesizers, something very simple, you know? Something like your Ist or Moss, you know?
That would be good. That would be a logical choice.
Yeah.
You have to forgive me because of what you said about the woman. When you know that I know that you're homosexual, and there's no way that you could really be singing about a love for a woman.
I know,
well,
I know.
Of course, maybe that's what it's all about. There's nothing else that I can say about it.
knew they wouldn't be happy.